Hello, my name's Bill Sutherland. I'm an ecologist and a conservation biologist, and I'm really interested in how an understanding of ecology can make conservation more effective. And so I've created this channel, Bill Sutherland's Conservation Concepts. Each short video explains a concept and says why it matters. And these concepts depend a lot on the sort of scale that we're interested in. So if we're thinking about a little bit of swampy vegetation or some sugar limestone here in Upper Teesdale, we might be interested in ideas such as Grimes triangle, whether species are stress tolerators or competitors or rudals. We might want to think about the nature of dormancy, the pattern of dispersal between patches. If you want to think on a slightly larger scale, you can see up here, the area's been fenced to exclude grazers, exclude sheep. We then might want to think about the nature of grazers on communities. And then this is Cronkley Fell National Nature Reserve. In thinking about nature reserves, we might want to think about species areas relationships. We might want to think about extinction debt. And then finally, if we view the larger landscape, we can start thinking about metapopulations. We can start thinking about shifting baselines. So the nature of the issues depends on the scale. In writing these in these videos, I've had three audiences in mind. The first is me in my youth, when I knew some natural history but didn't really know about science, and watching David Bellamy inspired me to think about science. The second is the undergraduate and postgraduate students that I teach, and the sort of information that they would find useful, the sort of examples they'd find interesting. And then thirdly, I think about my ecological and conservation colleagues who know a lot. What are the examples that would amuse them and intrigue them? So I hope you find this interesting. I hope you find it useful. And if you do so, please follow this channel.